I'm off the last episode. What is up, bro? Welcome back to our Dream Adventure. The last episode, we started out speed running adventure, getting to the Pop Village. Super quick, in this episode, we're going to be trying to do the rock area as fast as we can. And hopefully, if I have my cutscenes, we can just speed through this one a bit fast. What the? The thing just came zooming over to me. No. Opportunist! Area. Oh yeah, that's hilarious. It's not this one, is it? Okay, game, you don't need to be pausing for so long. Okay, yeah, I know exactly where it is now. Okay. As long as I don't stall on spring, I can't go that way. I need the ability to grab stuff. Throw it. Come here a little. Yeah, please make it. Ah, crap. Wait, what? Oh, no. Venga, venga, venga. Holy fui, holy at what? Oh my god. Check out that. I'm breaking myself the more I do this. And like I said, the beauty of this is I don't need to worry about collectibles. I just worry about getting to the end. And for all we know, maybe it'll be more easy than we thought it would be. But if I can get through... minutes? Yeah, 50 minutes. So it gives me a tiny bit of hope. Because that'd be an hour and a half. Basically, if you want to get me to the 2 hour mark, but by the time you get to an hour and a half, you want to be through 2 of the 4 areas. Let me out, let me out, let me out. What? Oh my god. Will you leave me alone? That's gonna kill like another 2 feet. I can just cut the corner, but I don't think you can. But fine. We'll test the theory. Can you cut the corners on this? God! Go, 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 go! Get out of here, you! Do I need to go this way? Oh. Well, if I'm doing this again, I might have just discovered way faster strat. This is how sleep on a tractor. It plays the game religiously. I think that's right, Tom, for that? I'm not a professional speedrunner. Don't quote me on that. Back! Oh, that's a big hill. not risking it. I don't want to die. I'm talking like 3 minutes. I lived in 4 minutes ahead. That's my fault. Because I'm like 70% sure where we were going was over this way. I might even just kill time by doing this. Oh, no, no, no. Can totally do that. Yep, that takes it to that path. No! Too slow. I'm like 70% off. Fuck! Now I just wasted time by doing this, but again, we'll be lost. Don't wrong my side. Don't push that button. You know what? Consider the fact we're about. In the part where we're at, I consider that actually impressive. We're already 5 areas in. Oh, just take that damage. Take the damage and go with it. Ignore the damage. Ignore the camera trying to just swoop. Over. Oh no. One thing I would have the optionality. Go down. Oh wow, I accept that. That's fourth floor. No! Oh, we have... Oh, you suck! It's just annoying. You won't die. There we go. Got it. Got it. Got it. Go, go, go. If I had just fast traveled sooner, I would have been a few minutes ahead, and that saves time. I would have been 4 minutes ahead by now. Oh, it's this part, I'm out of this part. I have to go back this way like 4 times. I'm not holding a grudge. Nope. No wonder I hate these little white floorboards. Oh! It's a lot smaller than I remember it being now. Plus, when you're playing a game for the first time, there's everything just too big, and then when you actually try and go too fast. Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Yes! No! I jumped on it! I jumped on it! Oh, I jumped on it! I'll be like 2 minutes and we'll already be at the start area. I think that's okay. I don't think that's okay. Jump, jump! Oh boy! I think I can actually, like, cheese the final level a little bit with my, abilities. Of course we have that final one. But as far as we know, cutscenes, don't count towards it, so... Get out of my way! Where's the stability? Climb! Yes! Perfect! Okay! That actually... way beneficial! I know what to do! Go, go, go! Come on! Come on! Restart. Restart right now. Restart right now. And we're gonna exit this way. And we can just go right into finishing up this level already. Like 21, 22 minutes in, that's good.
Hey, that's great.
Oh, whoa, okay. On the rebound. Booyah! For this, I don't know if they count this or not. Todd.
Branch!
Oh, hey, Narwhal!
What?
It's hazy, but I was following Chaz when we got to Volcano Rock City.
Okay.
There was a rock concert going on. Queen Barb was on stage. She saw them and immediately fought back. Next thing I know, I'm in a nest being fed nasty worms. Blah!
Good thing you're safe with us now. Any idea how to get to that stage? Barb might be in danger.
On it. Follow me.
Well, I guess if I can do... Wait on this one, obviously. I had that healing ability right now that would actually be helpful, but I didn't grab it because I was. No! No. Come on, make it. Oh! Don't need to have these. Oh. Stress my arm for a second because I thought it was gonna do a panic. Are you kidding me?
Okay.
Try not to gap this up. You can do it.
Right, no wrong, selling a song, a name.
didn't think the thing would be over. Oh my.
Alright guys, thank you for watching this episode. Oh, one. That's what we'll do with the rescue next episode. We go through the dreaded classical kingdom.
Symphonyville?
Whatever. See you guys next time.